accused of trying to rob a Quick Stop at Utah State University. USU police say 20-year-old Brendan Olson tried to rob that store last night. According to charging documents, Brendan's father was on the phone with him, and he confessed to that attempted robbery. You see his picture right there. Police talked to the father and arranged Brendan to meet them. Police then later took him into custody.